going, guys? Welcome back. I was just taking this place, but I am in the many missions. We've got to find Seekers. And if I remember correctly, they are the drones? I know about the drones, but I'll just get a couple of them, just don't know why. Oh, also, while I was off camera, I just put a silencer on the hitting laser. Alright, guys, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna skip from here till I've got all the drones and then I'll get back to you when I've got the drones.
That's it, Brady! I'll have plenty of components now. Great work. Bring all of the parts back to me so I can get started on deciphering them.
Figuring out the more complex Goliath architecture.
Heather, I need you to run the new diagnostic on the hacking software.
Not now. Maybe just brought me the secret parts I asked for. If I can find the interface with the Goliath work and start rewriting its command language.
Brady, it's Crawford. I have news on the Goliaths. There's been a complication. I'm sending my apartment location to your phone. Come over as soon as possible.
Hey, can't you see him here?
Should have.
This networking is fascinating.
How you doing? Zero.
Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets. Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets.
Is it actually a crime now in real life? Not much thoughts about it. I've no idea.
Brady, I think I'm finally getting close to locating a Goliath, but there's a problem. I've discovered my supervisor, Sunderland, has been taking an alarming interest in my activities. I did some digging and it seems he's been gathering information on me for a while now. Word has it that he plans to inform the KPA soon. We have to act first. If he turns me in before I get the Goliath information, then we'll never get walking back. I can only see one course of action. We have to eliminate him and destroy his evidence. Sunderland will be overseeing the Green Quark during his shifts. We need to take him out quietly. Otherwise, they could trace the incident back to us. The last last thing we want right now is KPA officials sniffing around the death of a collaborator. As for his evidence, it's definitely in his apartment. Probably locked away. So I scoped out the place. It shouldn't be too difficult. I'll upload the location to the phone. Once Sunderland is out of the way, I can continue with my line of investigation. I'll have what we need soon. Good luck, Brady.
To Sunderland's apartment. You should be able to gain access from the fire escape. Just try not to draw attention to yourself.
I come over the wall. Where are you? Just fuck me.
Brady, that evidence would have been enough to bring me and the entire resistance crashing down. I didn't realize he'd been monitoring me for so long. It's a good thing we acted when we did. Sunderland is overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. It's a weak-willed attempt at community bonding, forcing people to grow crops under the supervision of armed guards. KVA's laughable attempt at teaching us some personal responsibility for our future, no doubt.
What? Come on, things are weird. Oh, in games are talking English. Ah, as I'm just about to go out. Fuck off, you never.
Listen, Brady. You'll have to identify Sunderland to make sure you get the right man. We can't have any mistakes being made. Use your phone's camera and I'll make sure it's him. Remember, Brady, we can't have you killing collaborators at random. Make sure you get the right man. If you screw this up, we're both finished.
Hi.
Sunderland is dead. It's unfortunate, but I'm vital to the Resistance's success. You did what had to be done, Brady. Now that you've dealt with our little problem, we can get back to the matter of finding us a Goliath. I'll come back to my apartment and we'll discuss our next move.
I can't remember what the Goliath looks like, but I don't really want to say it because I don't really want to spoil it. But I have got an idea really. Yeah, I can't remember if I said this, I probably have, but I will be recording GTA 6 whenever that does come out. But there will be no commentating on it, so we just literally. No, basically, no. Not me talking, it's just the whole game itself. The bad side is, I'll have to turn the music off. It's the copyright shit.
Yes, I do. Now, we all know finding a Goliath isn't hard. It's finding the one that's deactivated and steel, and that's the challenge. I've tried repair depots and storage yards, but that information was heavily restricted. But then I was transferred into the logistics department. Our primary focus there is the moving of material and equipment in and out of the country. And part of that info is arranging the delivery of military hardware.
Are they gonna guess?
With help, I can access the shipyard's records and make two copies of IDs. You and Brady could use them to pose as workers and just walk right in.
Nice. Nice job, girlfriend. Brady, you head to the police station. I'm gonna scope out the shipyard. You'll be walking in unarmed, so I want to know exactly where we're up against. Good luck.
Alright guys, we're gonna end this episode here. I'll see you in the next one.